The gunmen arrived at the market in Damboa in a Volkswagen Golf. They shot and killed 13 local hunters at the market. 5 others died from injuries at the hospital. The gunmen left after carrying out the attack. In a separate attack in Kano, 5 people were killed while playing an outdoor board game when gunmen on motorbikes opened fire.